All right. What's up, everybody? Playing some League of Legends today, or as I titled the stream, League of Lejeunes. Kind of an inside joke, but it's funny. I still don't know how. Well, actually, Blitzcrank is technically higher than Teemo now. Wow. That's shocking. Shocking indeed. But we're gonna chill today. Just play some games. It's been almost a week since I streamed, so I figured I better get in here and stream. Been wanting to make another YouTube video though, like actually sit down and record something. I just rarely have the time to do that, but I'm gonna try to do it pretty soon. Probably be League of Legends content, not gonna lie. But I'm just playing by myself today. It's kind of chilling. I had enough for that, and I didn't even realize that. That kind of sucks. Do I get more? Or is this already over? Okay. My phone is blowing up right now. I don't know why. Put that on mute. I don't know what's up with these long queue times here lately. It kind of sucks. Because, I mean, I'm not even... It's not like I'm high ranked or anything. Like, why am I sitting in a 3-minute queue? Surely I don't deserve that. Well, I feel like I should do something while I'm, never mind. Not gonna lie, I saw that coming. I figured as soon as I tried to do something else, it would find a match. I kinda wanna play Malphite again. I've been playing him a lot lately. I don't know what kind of runes I want to take on them, though. They didn't even ban a support, man. I could play anybody. Well, anybody that I have, which is not. I guess we'll just wait and see what their picks are. Might play some Leona. It's been a while. Oh, joy. Yeah, I'll play Malphite. Screw it. Screw it. We'll go with some weird runes and just see if it works. Why not? Oh, great. Sweet. It's Swain. I hate Swain almost as much as I hate Brand. This is gonna be rough. Gonna be a rough lane until six, and then maybe it'll ease up a little bit, but I don't know. Swain the pain in the freaking butt, man. This guy's name is just Tongue. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool name, pretty cool. I don't know if this is going to pull up on my main screen or not, but if it does, ignore that. Doing that one-handed play right now. Alright. See how this goes. Might be rough, maybe it'll be alright. Who knows? Swain's a pain in the butt, though, man.
30 seconds until minions spawn. Loves me, loves me not. Loves me not. Loves me.
What? Is he over here? Or did he just throw it long range? He said Ekro.
Minions have spawned. Loves me, loves me not. Loves me, loves me not. Loves me.
I don't know why Ash is not up here helping us, but... Ow! At least he threw that too early. It's a good thing he didn't, like, steal it or something. Meanwhile, Ash is getting all this XP, and I'm not even over here yet. Oh yeah, I think I was supposed to go, I think I bought the wrong item. Oh well. I guess we'll go this route then. Ain't never hurt nobody to have the wrong items, right? No. All it takes is one swaying pull and it is game over, dude. Especially if he's running electrocute, because that crap does so much damage for literally no reason. Oh no, just stand in it. Good idea. Just, can you come here? Come here. You're standing too far away. It wouldn't execute the minion. Freaking idiot. God dang it. Actually, you should probably just leave. Keeping it on the low of you. Okay. Well, he sacrificed himself, so one for one. That's not bad. That's kind of embarrassing. Yeah, I'm not really sure what the play was there. Like, yeah, you got the kill. And yeah, you might have got out anyway, but... you also died. Might not have been the play there. Wait, let me grab this right quick, because I know... probably gonna need it. Pick me up a old pink ward and she is dead. God dang it. Yeah. Doesn't even have to be friggin'. Doesn't even have to be level 3, man. They got that pull at, like, level 1. Look at that! That's ridiculous, because I can't even do anything. I think she's back already. I don't know where they're at, but... I might have went through there too early, I don't know. Yeah! Yes, nice! I guess I should go to lane though. I don't have a whole lot of mana, but might as well. Need to get that XP and that drink. I probably won't be able to do much of anything at this point, to be completely honest. Probably just need to back off. Once I get 6, we'll be a little bit safer. Be too safe. Ah! Oh no, I'm dead. God, I should have flashed. I thought about it, but I didn't do it. I thought I could make it out without it. I didn't think he would be able to pull me again that fast. I'm gonna wait on this. Still don't have R yet, unfortunately. Whoops. Really, really want that R. Once I get R, I can potentially one-shot him under the tower if I can kill, like, enough minions. If I get rid of all the minions, I can one-shot him. Ooh, he did so much damage to me. I'm surprised this Morgana. Is she actually, like, she's actually doing okay to be playing against a Yasuo? That's pretty impressive. Maybe the Yasuo is just not that good. Or maybe she is just really good. Oh, she's gonna... God dang it, dude. I'm telling you, Swain is busted. I think the last time I played League of Legends, I played Swain, and that was, or last time I played it on stream, anyway. In for your friggin' life, you crazy. Oh, pull me. What are you gonna do about it? You hit me? Oh, you hurt me so bad. We could use a gank down here, though. Low key. If they get under tower, I'm using this. I can't believe he just wasted it. He didn't even try to shoot me with it. Try to debate him in here if I can. Got him. People really like, I don't know if it's just this level, but people really underestimate how much damage I can do to them. Kind of one shot. I didn't exactly one shot him, but a one shot technically. A summoner has disconnected. Uh-oh. Man, I feel so slow. Maybe I should go mobility boots instead of the armor. I don't know if that's the play or not. A summoner has reconnected. Uh-oh. He got R? I don't know if he was going to R for it or not. I use ulti. Oh. We lose this. We lose this. We lose this. We lose this. Wait. Probably scared her a little bit. Wait. I don't know if I can kill him or not. I wanted to get him under the tower and do it. nice. They're all fighting up there. I can't really do anything. I have to stay, I feel like, to keep this tower from going down. You can kill me, though. I gotta be careful. Oh, man. Well, that's not good. He's gonna kill that tower. I have to back. He's gonna. They're gonna kill me if I'm not careful. I left you die. Alright! That wasn't too bad. Did she make it out? Or did she die? She died! What did she die from? I thought she made it out. This is unfortunate. I don't know who's gonna win this game at this point.
An enemy has been slain.
Stay down.
No. Oh. Come on. Oh, they're rotating, boys. We gotta go. I don't even know if we can be here. I couldn't get out, man. Dang it. Yeah, our jungle's not doing so hot. Neither is mid, for that matter. I mean, we're okay still, I feel like, but... kind of rough. They're definitely gonna get that dragon, though. I don't think there's any way we can test that. Oof. Why am I an idiot? Did I actually hit the tower? I don't even remember doing that. I mean, I do, but like, I didn't think we were going to dive them all the way at that point. I was still thinking we were just going to be alright. I think he dies. He does. What? We win this, right? Oh, he missed his R. How did she live? How the heck did she live through that, dude? My ult though, so my ult's gone again. 64 second cooldown's not that long though. It's actually pretty good.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
Yeah, some magic resist might not be in. Just kind of looking at our York's build and magic resist might not be too bad of an idea, to be honest. Well, at least we got us flying. I really want to pick Yasuo out of this fight. He's pretty dangerous. Come on! No! I ignited the wrong person! I'm not- God dang it. I didn't see who that was. I was trying to hit Jin with it and I hit freaking- I hit the freaking, Singe. Who dealt the- Yeah, see, I'm dying to magic damage at this point. Like, I'm not even- That kind of sucks. Alright, well, what if I take this- I'll go this way then. I'll build that first and just keep the bramble if we even last that long. It might not last long enough. gimme? It did not give me. Does this give me an ability haste? It does give me ability haste. Yeah, let's go this way instead. That way I get the regen and everything. I want some ability haste just to keep my ultimate low, so I have it as often as possible. Dang. Their whole team is just kind of a team death at this point. Not a whole lot we can do. I've got to go. That's a good fight right here. About to die, dude. I need some freaking help. Please don't kill me. Okay. Get me out of here. Alright, I need a little bit of gold. And then we'll be in good shape. Help me out against this guy, probably. And Swain, because Swain still hurts quite a decent amount, actually. Do I get out? Oh, come on! What? How did I not live? How long did he burn me for? Like, good God. That was nutty. I can't believe I lasted that long. Yeah, Jax is, I mean, he's strong, but it's because he's Jax. It's not because he's playing good, it's because he's Jax. And he's just doing stupid stuff. That's right, quick. I wasn't paying attention, I was watching people. I'm gonna have ult available for this fight here. Didn't last very long during that, did it? Oi! I gotta go. What? Nice! Wait, did we get dragged? I wasn't even paying attention to that. How low is this? Can we even kill this? I hope we kill it. Trying to stall for something, I feel like. I'm out. Okay, yeah, let's finish this up. We can go ahead and pick up our thorn mail here. And then, honestly, we might can go this way, maybe. I don't know. I don't know what the best thing to do is at this point. Yeah, he's coming back. I mean, he's not doing as much stupid stuff, but he kind of started the game a rough way. Maybe I should get some ability power, maybe. That might be the route to go. Maybe like a demonic or something. Or Night Harvester. Can I still buy that, or did I already buy it? I think that's a mythic, so I don't think I can buy that. I could go with that. Could be a good idea, I don't know. You just stand in it, Ash? Come on now. I don't think we want to fight this, do we? Or do we? I think we need a group, though, for sure. Standing around separated like we are. Holy, I'm getting dealt a freaking massive amount of damage here. Holy crap. Shut down. I took so much damage from that. Do we want to, do I need to go help or do I need to go over here? I want to ward this. I knew it. God dang it. Well, I didn't really want to be there in the first place. Alright. What are we going? We gotta do something here. None of these are giving me ability haste. I kind of want some ability haste. I'll go that one. Why not? I got 7 seconds to run back up.
Moving
the building that went into play, guys. Dang. Yeah, that wasn't the best play ever. Unless he can end. He might be able to end. Maybe not. Actually, maybe he can. Yeah, he's gonna be really close. Oh no, what? That's crazy. I think we still win. There's no way they win this, right? I'm pretty sure we have too many minions going in there. I mean, I could probably run in and kill that. I don't want to die here. I gotta make sure I don't die. Yes. That'll be close enough. Push comes to shove, anyway. Do it. Alright, I got wards in the base, man. Just freaking go auto that thing. Alright. That game took way longer than I was hoping it would. That was scary. Alright. Not bad. Not bad at all. Malphite's definitely one of my favorite champions to play. I know he's not exactly a support champion per se, but you know, why not? Why not? Alright, let me Google something while I'm sitting here. Not what I meant to do. Let's see. There's an option somewhere. I know there is. Oh, wait, here we go. How does this work, though? I don't even know how this works. Does that work? I think I'm trying to figure out how to do a push to mute. Hello? Oh, that didn't work. Oh, that's a. Oh, you gotta hold that one down. Oh, okay. Alright. Hold on a second. I should have did this before the stream, but I forgot to do it. Alright, hold on. There we go. Okay, now. And I can unmute it. Okay, perfect. All right, I figured it out. Sorry about that. Oh, yeah, we got this thing. When did I get that? I didn't even notice that. Kai'Sa. I never get those for any champions that I actually use, dude. Sure, why not? I got some pretty cool skins, but I never really get any skins for champions that I actually use. You know, that's a thought, though. I wonder. I wonder if Shin support would be anything that would be like worth going for. I know nothing about. Kind of like a blind? Is that how that works? When dashing in a direction, taunting enemies in his path. Huh. See, I feel like he could. I mean, he seems like he could be a. I don't like playing like run-of-the-mill champions. Like, I like playing stuff that's out of the ordinary. I feel like, anyway. I thought I was searching that whole time. I mean, players are not ready. How am I not ready? What? mean I'm not ready? I am ready. Something going on with League? Or is it, am I retarded? Am I missing something here? Why do they keep telling me players are not ready? Why would I not be ready? What the heck is going on? What? How am I not ready? What? Am I missing something? What? Why? Hold on a second. Hold on a second. I don't know. I'm looking this up and I literally don't even see anything about it. Like, I'm confused. Let me just try restarting it. Maybe that'll work. Did you try unplugging it and plugging it back in? Oh God. Didn't mean to do that. I like moved my screen in Streamlabs. I didn't mean to do that. There it goes. No, so I'm whatever. I don't know what that was all about. I'll tell you one thing though, it's a little bit warm, so I'm gonna go put a different shirt on because I got long sleeves. Alright. I have returned. I also grabbed me some drink. Some good old sweet tea. And now I'm ready to go. I go on some long losing streak sometimes. I mean, it makes sense. I'm Played a lot of Mount Fight. A lot of Mount Fight lately, too. Please, please let me in. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright. I'm gonna play Mouth Fight again, as long as I don't pick something weird that makes me want to play somebody else. To Ben Young. Boom. I am the one to fear. There you go, partner. These are runes that I was running? Must have been. I guess I didn't change anything. What is going on? Ah, there we go. That's what I wanted. I know I'm doing stuff off screen and it's probably annoying, but I'm trying to figure something out. I swear, Lux gets so many skins. How many skins does she have? Also, I can't remember the last time I played with Zaya. Not something I see a whole lot of. We have a Darius, though, which could be fun. If he slaps. If he slaps. Could be fun.
Seconds until minions spawn.
I really hope they don't invade. I don't want to get jumped on right here and die.
Minions have spawned.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
Dang, a kill already? Must have been overconfident. I feel like Lux is gonna be my target. I'm just gonna cue her like every few seconds. Because she takes a lot of damage when I cue her. I'm afraid of though, is her Q kind of counters me. I can't get in there and hit her with my Q if she's just sitting there throwing her Q out at me. Oi, what? That far away? How far does that thing go? I didn't want to kill her and take the
I hate sunshine.
Take the thing there. But I also was trying to keep Darius from getting away. I was contemplating whether or not I should flash onto him and just hit him with the E or the QWE and just ignite him and see if I could kill him.
An enemy has been slain.
Doing pretty well. He still doesn't have any mana either.
Stay down.
guess we're back in. Alright, Guess I go tanky. Why not? Still kind of want to pick up some kind of damage, but I'll just do it later in the game. I'm just going to go tanky early and hope for the best. Draven went. Draven must have backed. A little bit more gold. My reach is so far, man. I always underestimate how far it's gonna go. Yay. Ow. Did I get it yet? Yeah, I got it, didn't I? Oh no, I didn't get it. Being aggressive here, sir. I almost have six. If I can get six, we can kill. I'm almost positive of that. At least kill one of them. Uh oh. Not if I do that, though. Come on, give it! But I got six now. Seems like our mid's kind of struggling here. Yeah. Easy gold. I don't think Lux was expecting that. Jumped on her and just lit her up.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
I don't think I should have used my ignite though. I might have could have held on to it instead of using it. Oh, I should have saved that for the cannon. I didn't even realize. We got 15 seconds before I can ult there. I think we just left our ADC over there though. Shut Gotta go!
Uh-oh.
Wait. I gotta ult away. He's gonna kill me. Kinda left my ADC just to die over there, but it it wasn't intentional. Not exactly. I really want to buy this before I go. I'm just gonna sell. I want to buy this before I go back over there. Kind of a fun little build, as far as like getting the Bammy and the Bramble at the same time. Just being near me hurts a lot. Really sucks that I had to ult out of that though, because he was gonna kill me if I didn't. I wanted to save it, but oh well. It's not that long of a cooldown, right? Well, it's 105 right now, but once I get some items going, it'll be alright. Oops. Sorry. I didn't mean to take that. I don't think we stay for this, bro. Dang it. I knew that would happen. Did any of the boots give me, oh, this one gives me ability haste. Alright, I'm going that way then. Screw it. Give me some protection from Lux as well with the magic resist. And I guess Akali probably, yeah. Akali's gonna be a pain in the butt with that too. My R available. Yeah. Oh. We just grab this while we're here, huh? It did a lot more damage to me than I thought it would. Like, that actually hurt.
Yes.
What's the difference between these? Just the little slow thing that's going on? Oh. I'm coming! Wait, what? She still got it? Come on. I thought she was giving it to me and she still got it. God dang. Where am I going, man? Maybe I can shove this wave out. Get this tower while everybody's just chilling. Ooh, okay, I thought that was gonna be a threat.
Come here, boy.
I don't know why I, like she told me to ult first next time. Well, I don't know why I just had it in my head. Like, for some reason I was worried that he would dodge it somehow. So that's why I didn't do it. But I guess he probably wouldn't have been able to. Maybe. Who knows? Maybe he would have. Oh, man. Oh no! Oh no! I don't have ult, I don't have ult, I don't have ult, I don't have ult, I don't have ult. Do they even have, like, I guess they have enough magic damage to where I can justify building a little bit more. Like, I could probably build that, maybe. And just call it a day on the magic damage. My ult is already getting lower and lower on the cooldown, like it's actually pretty decent now. You got that? Oh, he's got it, man. Yeah, because I think, didn't they buff, like, Darius's, his bleed on monsters or something? Something kind of stupid. Like, a stupid amount, anyway. I can't believe this is already almost up again. That and then going this way.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
We are freaking stacked, dude. Is there even a way for us to lose this? I know I shouldn't say that, but
yes.
Man, dude, we're slapping. I think we back off here, right? Yeah, let's just reset and get on out. I'm gonna try to go get some vision down on this, on this here. Oh no, I missed it! Oh, she dodged it, dude. My bad. Yeah, she's gonna run. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure we still win this because we're just like, at this point, we're stupid strong. I'm pretty sure we just win. Oh, okay. Can we get him? Is he back right here? Where'd he go? Oh, he's. Wait, what? Where did he go? Did he like go over here? Oh, he's back. He must have went in the bush and back. Oh, I was very confused as to where he went. Alright. We just do this at this point? I feel like we just do that.
As
Can I handle him by myself? I feel like I can. Maybe. Come here. Die, you fool. Slapping him, boy. Oh, wait, hold on a second. I need more gold. Maybe my last item right here, and then we'll be good, I think. Well, it's not my last item, but it'll probably be my last item for this game. What? I might not even get to build it. Actually, I take that back. It looks like we will. Look how much damage I'm burning this for. That was like collectively like 1800 damage. Like from, I guess from these two combined. Such a stupid amount of damage. Oh god. Alright, honestly? I feel like... grab that. I don't know how much we're gonna get to do, but... this game feels like it's about to be over at any minute. Maybe not. Nutty, dude. How is that shooting me from so far away? That was actually a really good game, for me anyway. We got really, really strong by the end of that. That was actually insane. We got another chest to open. Cool, cool. Uh-oh. Can we make it through the qualifications? We'll get ourselves back in silver. Another champion I don't play. Cool, 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 cool. And another skin for Ken. Okay. Why? Where's the other one at? Is there not two of them? Blood Moon, Kinnan. I thought, oh, there it is. Infernal, Kinnan. That's all of them, right? Yeah. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. Oh, we actually slap in this bot lane, I think. Because I'm pretty sure, like, MF and Sona, like, I'm going to be able to one-shot them almost without the help of Trist. Or, oh, she's going Kai'Sa now, but either way. There's going to be a lot of damage. A lot of damage coming out, bruh. That's a lot of damage. Oh, she did go Tristana. Cool. Yeah, we should slap pretty hard in this bot lane, especially once I hit six. Once I hit six, if they group close together, I'm just going to ult them and it's going to be over for them. And our mid looks like he's pretty stacked. Is another Darius. Yeah, this team, we're probably going to win this one. If I had to guess, I'm going to say this is going to be a win. I'm going to go take a leak real quick before it starts, though. All right. I hope we can win this one. I mean, I really don't see how we lose. Unless Master Yi just gets really, really strong. But even if he does get strong, I feel like I pretty much counter him because all I gotta do is ult him. And with Bramble and Sunfire, I feel like he just doesn't last that long. So hopefully, as long as everybody plays okay, I'm pretty sure like we won this game in champ select. I can't believe I haven't unlocked mastery for Malphite. I've been playing the bejeez out of him, and he's somehow still not super duper. Don't have a whole lot of mastery points on him for some reason. We're gonna start. Long loading screen.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Yes.
What's up, Master Yeet?
30 seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Sure. As fast as I can.
Dang, that actually hurt. How did she deal so much damage? I wasn't expecting that. He's like actually just stepping up as Sona and just punching me with that. That's kind of crazy. I don't know what her build is, but it did a lot more damage than I thought it would do. I thought my shield would just absorb all of it. No, she is. Oh, yeah, I forgot she has a... She has a ward right there, I forgot. Go ahead, keep poking me. Sooner or later, you're just gonna die from it. Oh, there it is right there. Oh, what? Classic Tristana things. She got baited. I don't think I can kill her by myself. I'm not really gonna attempt it, to be honest. I wish she would have like done something, like told me she was gonna do that, because she straight up just jumped on top of her and didn't even say she was going. Can't get off of me. Oh, I wanted to get that freaking cannon. Probably should have backed instead of hanging out.
Yes.
Oh, I need to be careful here. Mid can look for a roam bot, maybe. I don't really know if she's going to or if she's just gonna back, but... Oh, what? Oh, that's freaking stupid. I just wanted to back, man. Now I lose flash. I honestly don't know how this is going so poorly. I just gotta make it to 6, man. That's all I gotta do. Once I make it to 6, Sonya becomes worthless. And MF just dies. It's gonna feel like forever, though. Boy. I don't want to miss this XP, I gotta stay. I'm gonna go help Fizz, but he seems like he's alright. As long as we don't get low here, I'm pretty sure at 6 we just jump on him and kill him. I don't have Ignite, which might be an issue later, but... that'd be alright. What is she building? She has ability power that? Uh-oh. Oh, okay, he's like lag here. And I'm almost there, like I need like a little bit more XP. What the heck are you doing? Kill one more minion and I promise we are good to go. God, how? She dealt so much damage. God, half of it was magical, but jeez, man. Laugh me. I didn't stand a chance. I didn't want to R out of it because I really don't want to wait for the cooldown. It's just such a long cooldown. I really don't want to wait for it. I don't think there's much I could do about that. You know, we're not losing by any means, but... uh-oh. Well, she just got deleted. She's got no flash though, right? Nice. Oi, oi, oi! I got my freaking ult now, my freaking flash now, though, you boob. Alright, that hurt. Did he flash? Oh, I guess he did flash, throw me backwards, didn't he? I don't know if it's GG. I don't know about all that.
Yes.
He's 1-1. Just relax. And she's like killable. If I had R, I could kill her right now, but I don't have it.
Got it.
Unfortunately. If she hangs around, though, we might could kill her. Nice. The solo. I don't know where Sona's at. She was mid, but I don't know where she got to. Do I waste my R on her? I don't know if I waste my R on her or not.
Okay.
Got a blast. If I pretend I'm backing, she'll jump in here and try to kill me. No! Oh god. No. No. I thought I could kill, dude. Come on, she's... Whoa. He's just too strong, man. Can't do anything about it. Nobody playing good. I feel like I don't even know what to say, man. I only have one death, and I'm the only person with one death, but... Oh, this is rough.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
Oh, he's got full health again. Cool. For the love of God, now I'm gonna die. He's just not strong enough, man. You can't do anything about it. It's just game over. don't know if you can report somebody for being bad, dude. It's not like he did anything. Well, what? Why? So dumb. I don't have any magic with this, man.
An ally has been slain. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
No. Come on, man. Worth it. Not going very well.
An enemy is legendary.
All right. And Darius was toxic, but Kane was trash. I didn't expect us to lose that game, but I jinxed it, I guess. Naturally, as soon as we get in promos, I get a stacked team, and I lose. I can't think of anything more normal for me. Alright. We're gonna play one more. Oops. I'm gonna play one more and then I guess I'm donezo for today. We might stream tomorrow, maybe. I doubt it, but maybe. But let's get in, hopefully a win before we call it quits for today. Mordekaiser Jungle, huh? Could be interesting. You like what? What does he like? That's why he's playing Mordekaiser Jungle, because he thought he was top. Now we'll be alright. I'm sure we'll be fine. Maybe that's the same Kane that we just had. Maybe it's the same one. They're pretty squish, to be honest. Be a shame if somebody was to drop a bomb on them. A rock bomb. AKA my R. It's probably Silas Top, I had to guess. Maybe.
Welcome
to Summoner's Rift. 30
seconds until minions spawn.
Oh, we got it. Nice. I was hoping with three of us there, we'd be able to get it. Wanna do that? It's too late. It's too late, don't do it. No, it's too late. Somebody's gonna die. Well, now we can't leash though because we're gonna be late if we do. Does she want to die? We got that kill anyway. Oh, Nivea got it. Oh, she still got me? I thought I got out of that one. Oh. Oh, you dummy. He dies, right? I was about to say, I thought I turned away too fast. I was like, oh, he's gonna live, isn't he? I was very concerned for a second there. Wait! Oh, man. Ah! Wombo combo, man. Freaking hurts. I need to back, but I guess I should stay.
Got it.
Are they on dragon? I don't have a ward. I don't know where she went. I guess I'll help him do it then. We know where Kane is.
Sneaky, sneaky.
No. I gotta go. Sorry. Oh god, no. She's too fast. Please. Get in the bush, get in the bush, get in the bush. Leave me alone, man. Kill her. No, I didn't have flash, man.
Okay,
shoot. Oh, she still had egg. Kill her. Wait, hold on a second. I need to get that. Dang, dude, that was wild. That was a little bit of a wild match right there. There's a lot going on during that little time period. I gotta get 6. So we can start killing. Oh, wow. He's dead. If I can get R like right here, we'll be alright. Let's go pick up the Bramble right quick. We're in pretty good shape now, I think. I don't think they really do too much to us at this point. Actually, should I have bought that? I don't think I should have bought that. Unless... Do I need it for this? Yeah, okay, we're fine. I don't want to go those boots, though. I kind of like the boots that... What was I getting before? These ones, they give me the ability haste. I'm really liking that. Shut down. Why did I just ward? Too many minions. Too slow. Wait! No, she didn't die? God, she was too far away. Come on, man. Oh, that's gonna target me. All right, drag is up and he is here, so we gotta be careful. All right, let's go back. I could kill Jinx by myself here. If she goes under the tower and just sits there, I might be able to do it. I need my ult to come up like right now though. Oh, I get her? No. I have to get her with one more ability, I think. What? Good, no! I'm gonna die here. Boy, aww, that's not good. Wait. Orin got that TP. Protect Twitch. Nice. We may have lost it, but at least, we did alright though. It still wasn't that bad. Actually, should I go to that first? Ooh. Yeah, I'm a little short. I'm just gonna sit here and wait. And I'm gonna buy that instead.
Shut down.
Poor Nivea.
Enemy killing spree.
Uh-oh. That's not good. This is kind of a back and forth game. I don't know who's gonna win this one. I'm not gonna make any predictions though, because I'm not trying to jinx it. You flashed, right? Bait him. Bait him in.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
Ah! Got me. Oh, the Fredo. Screw you, man. Come here. No! You can't have my ult forever, you boob. Would you bait him? What are you doing down here, Orin? That kind of sucks. We just lost that.
An enemy has been slain.
Sure. Oh crap! I'm pretty sure Jinx I can kill. Oh, they got a ward or anything? Oh, she flashed. Nice. Nicely done there, champ. No! I couldn't get my freaking W to freaking go off. Wait! Come on! Come on! No! What did he do? Heal? Crap, I thought if I freaking just stayed there a little longer. I should have waited like one more second and just let him walk into it a little further and then maybe he would have died, but... Ah, oh well. I'm gonna say, is she trying to solo that? Let me go here first. I don't really felt like they needed me there anyway.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
What are the odds that she freaking dodges at that moment? God dang it. Please. Leave, leave, leave. I'm not gonna stay and fight forever. I'm gonna die. Fudge! Got too greedy. Needed my R right there again. I shouldn't have wasted it on Akali. I freaking did not expect her to dash like she did, and she just completely dodged it. Once again, Anivia using her passive to get out of trouble. Oh man, you can't do that. I need like, I'm gonna sit here for this too because I'm right on top of it. That turret being destroyed got me up here. Back up again. Maybe this time she won't dodge it. She ulted, right? She ulted? What? Oh, I ran into her thing. She gone. She wasn't expecting me to turn around and freaking jump on it, I guess. You dummy. Ah, you guys got greedy. What? That still hit me. I had my R up, I'd just R them both and kill them. Oh, we got both items already. Okay. What did we buy? I'm gonna go a little bit different here. See what I can do. She probably gets a magic resist, but I gotta swap out for Sweeper too, I forgot about that. I don't want to give him my ultimate if I don't have to. No! I got stunned. Wait! Aw, man. That's it. Get on him. I have to be super careful about standing. Oh my god, Twitch. You slapped him. Oi, 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 oi. Oh man. Oh, I can make it, I can make it, I can make it. Ah! God dang it. Everybody left me there. Does any of this give me cooldown reduction? Crap. I'm just gonna get this instead. I really want the cooldown reduction though. God dang it. Okay, well, we'll have to figure something else out then. I could go that way. Although I think I still have, I still have this on the mage thing.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, I'm gonna. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I gotta get some ability haste at some point. I'm not gonna waste my R there. It's not worth it. I may have walked into a death trap, didn't even know it. He was not prepared for that. Oh man, I'm just short on the gold too. Okay.
I'm moving as fast
yeah,
as
just
I
run
can.
Up here with that. I need like a little bit more gold. Whoops. Well done, lad. Ow. They're not gonna forfeit, are they? Just a friendly GG, right? Holy crap, Twitch does so much damage. Twitch is actually insane. Well, let's go there, man. I want to get more items. I don't want to end. No! God dang it, I got greedy. I thought I could kill Jinx. I didn't know their whole team was gonna be there. Well, that sucks. I gotta take a leak.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
All right.
An ally has been slain.
What I miss? Hopefully we don't lose this somehow. Because if we do, that's going to be really sad. Catch up. Now. Deleted him. Need to end this while we still have Ocean. Another good game on Mount Fight. Another good one. Woo. Starting to like this build a lot. Glacial Mount Fight. The ultimate build. Hey, we got promoted. Silver, baby. The best silver there ever was. Alright, guys. I think that's it for this one.